How you feeling?
After a couple of drinks.
How do you feel after a couple of drinks? Good?
I haven't had any drinks. How did you know that?
How about the herb?
We'll start those rumors. Drink, sir. A couple pictures of it.
You know, this isn't the place for politics, but
yeah, thank you very much.
Sure.
What's your take on this?
Out of your way, guys.
Why can't the Democrats?
Federal government ought to keep out of health care. To who?
What about these
Mike people? Again? Who's this Mike? Is he selling these things?
Everybody's Mike. My name is Mike. No,
all this death panel talk is a farce.
What?
This death panel talk? Is this something new?
No, they tried to do it, now they backed off.
Two more pictures, sir?
Is Bush family going
to
do
it? It was to begin with. Yeah, it was. check out the VA. They have a brochure. Check it out. Call your VA and get that brochure that counsels you on having death.
Tom, a couple pictures.
Of course it does.
Yeah. Tom, what dad step are you going to wow us with this?
Do what?
What dad step are you going to wow us?
I don't know yet. We're just starting now.
Am I comfortable with
my car here?
Do you have any strength rituals backstage? Or
what?
Any strength rituals? In the morning that you get going, Tom, before you start dancing?
That's up.
Hey!
Thanks.
Not yet, sir.
Here, please. Who do you think is your greatest competition this year?
Huh?
Who do you think is going to be your greatest competition?
Donnie Osmond.
Donnie Osmond.
Of course.
Of course.
Yeah, nice. How about having Cheryl as your partner?
You couldn't have better than Cheryl Burke. Are you kidding me?
It's kind of hot.
Well, she's a taskmaster. You get it right, and you get it right, or you keep dancing.
So a lot of people on the show get hurt. What if they don't have health care?
We have health care because we took the responsibility to have health care.
Can I get one on the card, please?
Another mic?
No, just no name. Just your name.
Just my name?
Yeah.
Are you going to cash a check with this?
Absolutely. Tom, how do you like the weather in California?
What?
How do you like the weather
in
California?
Are you kidding? Are you kidding? You know what it is in Houston right now? 100 degrees, 90% humidity. I'm loving it.
Do you prefer politics or dancing?
What?
Do you prefer politics or dancing?
I like dancing and politics.
Well, what about this? What about this whole thing about the CIA and the possible of bringing prosecuting the?
Hey, I'm out of all that. I'm into dancing, man.
Right? Yeah.
Where's my car?
Which step are you most comfortable with?
What?
Which of the dances are you most comfortable with?
We're not doing it yet.
Oh, not yet. We're
going
to do
the Texas two-step.
What do you think about the outfits?
We're gonna show them. We're going to take Cheryl back. She's coming to Texas next week, day after tomorrow. We're going to take her to a dance hall, and we're going to show her what a real Texas two-step is so she can get it and then teach me it.
Oh, there you go.
You get sized for your,
how do you feel about the outfits that they have you in?
Classy.
Are you designing your own?
No. Cheryl's good. Yeah.
Where's the car?
How about, is your diet affected by the, is your diet affected by the training?
What?
Do you think your diet will be compromised because of the training?
My diet?
Involved, yeah.
My diet?
That's no worry then.
What's a diet?
Well, you'll be burning a lot of calories.
You eat steak, and you're eating potatoes, and
more steak.
More steak. It's great being with you guys.
I want to book you back, but that's New York.
New York?
Oh, yeah.
What part are you?
Queens.
Queens?
Oh, yeah.
You don't talk funny. Right?
All right.
You don't talk funny.
Mr. DeLay, even though I'm a Democrat, I'm...
What?
I'm still respectful of the...
thank you. We always need more Democrats.
Yeah.
You're gonna run my campaign, right?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Man.
He's running my press campaign.
I'm endorsing Ashley Hamilton.
For dancing, that is.
For dancing.
How about for governor of California?
Governor of California?